Here we go. Jude's about to put Tom's appetizers on her plate, and Signe just finished hers. Let's have a look at your little plate, Signe. What you did? Look at that.
That's my diet plate.
That's her diet plate. Yeah, she made a small plate, but we're not buying it. I think there's another larger plate that's all hers. Too funny. Been my dream for a couple of years that people would plate food on the plates here? That they made.
Well, this is a dream.
Yeah, that's
dream.
My note. There.
Yeah. Great, Signe. That's wonderful.
Did you get mine, Susan?
Not yet. We'll have. Oh, Karen. Let's see.
There we go. That.
Yeah, Karen plated on her plate.
Yes.
What do you have on there?
I have the goat cheese, the fermented bread, but you know me, I like anything fermented. And then the pulled pork and the radishes and the flowers. It's gorgeous. And the flavors are incredible.
Oh,
yeah. Boy, Tom's talented.
He is really talented. And so are you in creating that plate. Oh, wow. And Kimberly, your waves and your jellyfish. She worked very hard on creating ocean waves with lots of fiber blanket mold material underneath her plate so she could make it all bumpy and wavy, and I see that's where you're holding it.
Well, I think it's more of a we work very hard.
And look at that, you've got lots of room on your tray to put on all kinds of things, so you can have more than Signe had, right?
It wasn't planned.
Yeah, it worked out well. Well, we did talk about it a lot. So it all worked out.
It did. It came out nicer than I thought. It's hard to do something that has that's not flat.
Mm-hmm. Exactly, because it's hard to visualize it. Exactly. Well done. And your food looks beautiful on your plate.
This is incredible.
Yeah. And this is just the appetizer, the main course.
Wow.
Will be served on the table over here, and you can see these lovely fern. As the basically the decoration in the middle of the table. So that's where we're going to be eating later with the main course from the fire pit.